Hello everyone. Welcome to our video. Today, we're going to introduce product, Cascaded Lookup. The product enables you to create cascading lookup columns in your SharePoint lists, a smart tool when you're dealing with several interrelated lists and want to select your options based on previous selections. Let's get started. To illustrate, we have four different SharePoint lists. Region contains a single line of text column for the region. There are several regions like this. Country contains a single line of text column for the country and a lookup column for the region. It includes several countries, each corresponding to a region. City contains a single line of text column for the city and a lookup column for country, matching each city to its respective country. Company, in this list, we are going to create region, country, and city columns. Our goal is to filter cities based on the selected country, and countries based on the selected region. In the list, click on List Settings. And then click on Create Column. In the New Column page, choose Cascaded Lookup and let's name this column Region. In the General Settings section, select the Region list. And then select the Region column. Keep others as default and click OK. Now, let's add another column named Country. Still in the List Settings page, click on Create Column. Choose Cascaded Lookup for the column type and name it Country. Scroll down to the General Settings section, select the Country list. And then select the Country column. In the Cascading section, tick the checkbox of Make this a dependent column option. For the parent column in this list, select Region from the drop-down menu. Also, under Filter by Column in the target list, choose Region from the drop-down menu. This configuration allows the countries to be filtered based on the selected region. Leave the other settings as they are and click OK. Let's move on to Create Column City. On the same List Settings page, click on Create Column. Choose Cascaded Lookup and name this column as City. Scroll down to General Settings, select the City list. Then choose the City column. In the Cascading section, tick the checkbox of the Make this a dependent column option. For the parent column in this list, select Country from the drop-down list. Also select Country for the Filter by Column in the target list option. This setup allows cities to be filtered based on the selected country. Keep others as default and click OK. Now, let's back to the company list. As you see, there are three columns that have been created in the list. Select an item and click on Edit Item. In the Region column, select Europe. As you see, in the Country column, it now lists all countries in Europe. Select Germany. In the City column now shows all cities in Germany. Choose Berlin and click Save. Now, in the list view, the cascaded lookup columns look like this. Next, I will demonstrate another feature of BoostSolutions Cascaded Lookup. This feature allows you to create one cascaded lookup column and filter values based on the selected value in another column. For instance, if you have all regions and countries saved in one list and you want to filter the country by the selected region, Cascaded Lookup can help you achieve this. Let's get started. We have two lists. The location list includes the regions and countries. The columns are all single line of text columns. The customer list contains the customer's information. In the customer list, we'll create a cascaded lookup column named Country. Firstly, click on List Settings. And then click on Create Column. Choose Cascaded Lookup and name this column as Country. In the General Settings section, select the location list. And then select the country column. Next, scroll down to the filter section, tick the checkbox of Allow users to filter items using columns option. Then, select the region column. Leave others as default and click OK. Now, let's go back to the customer list, select an item and click on Edit Item. In the country column, choose America. As you see, the country options are now filtered by the selected region and only display countries in America. Choose one country, for example, Mexico, and click Save. As you can see, the cascaded lookup columns now display in the list view as this. BoostSolutions' cascaded lookup product is available for a 30-day free trial. Just install and deploy the product to your SharePoint and start exploring all its features. If you need any help, remember that our support team is always available to assist you. We hope this tool enhances your SharePoint experience. Thank you for watching this video.